Hi, I'm Ramgopal from presentationprocess.com. In this video, you will learn how to convert handwritten text to Word document. Yes, you can convert something that looks as messy as this into something as neat as this without the trouble of typing out every single word. Sounds interesting? Then keep watching. There are so many times that I personally write handwritten notes, whether it is while attending a business meeting, or listening to a lecture, or even while brainstorming, I tend to write a lot of notes. But then the thing is, I never could use those notes in an optimal way. I always wished that those notes could be neatly typewritten so I can use them in my document, or store them safely so I can refer to them later. But laziness always came in the way. The method that I'm about to show you changed everything. So let us learn how to convert your handwritten notes to Microsoft Word document. The first step is to write your notes. Once done, you can scan the notes using your Android phone or iPhone. There are tons of scanner apps available in the market for Android or iPhone. The one that I personally like is Office Lens. You can go to Play Store, download Microsoft Office app, and inside that app, you will find Office Lens app. You can use that to scan your document and it does a fantastic job. When I scanned my handwritten note, this was the result. You can see that my handwriting is not really that neat, yet you can get a fantastic result with the process I'm about to tell you. Once you have your document scanned, you upload it or share it to your Google Drive. Pretty much any scanner app you use will allow you to share your scanned picture to Google Drive, and this was the result. Once you have the document available in your Google Drive, you just need to right-click and say Open With and you use Google Docs. When I did that, this was the result. I had the scanned image stuck right on top, and then Google did a phenomenal job of reading my handwritten text and converted it into text like this. Can you see here? This is the original image. This is for reference. Of course, this comes automatically when you open the scanned image using Google Docs. This is the converted text. You can always do the cross-referencing. When you read this, you can see that it is a very good job. It says there is a revolution occurring in brain science. And here you have that converted here. Not long ago and not long ago. So everything is pretty beautifully done. And somewhere over here, it says that there is a mistake. It says hard-wind. Whereas what I had written is hardwired. Can you see here? I had not written the character R clearly. It looks like N, and that is the reason why Google assumed that it is N, and it wrote as hardwind. Of course, you can make these small corrections quite easily. You can click on it and immediately the suggestion is made. You can select it and the changes are done. The same way, it also highlights grammatical mistakes just as if you had typed this information. You can see that there should not be any hyphen here. I can right click on this and choose the right one. And I find that the conversion is fairly accurate. Now, once I have this document ready in Google Docs, I can open it in Microsoft Word. How? You go to File, go to Download and say Microsoft Word. You click on it. You can see that the Word document is downloaded. Let me go to Show in Folder. This is the Word document. Let me double click on it to open it. Here I have the Google Docs opened in Microsoft Word. I can say Enable Editing. And here I have the image. I don't need that anymore. So I'm going to select this and delete it. I can delete all the other unnecessary things like this line and everything. Now I have the text available for me to format. All I need to do is to press Ctrl A to select everything. And I can format it using one of the basic styles, which is normal. When I click on it, you can see that the conversion is made. The part where it is not made can also be converted quite easily. For example, here, this portion is not formatted properly. So let me go here, hit delete, and then press space. Now I can select everything. And once again, let me go to normal and it is converted. Let me do that to the last sentence as well. So this is pretty neatly formatted. And everything is accurate. I can include this as part of any other document, or I can save it where I want. You can literally save hours and effort in converting something that looks as messy as this into something as neat as this using this technique. So go ahead and try it. In the meantime, if you want to learn even more tips, tricks, and techniques in Microsoft Word that no one talks about, then you can join our complete Word Foundation course. This is an 8-hour comprehensive course with tons of useful tips and tricks in Microsoft Word. So even if you are a rank beginner in Microsoft Word or have been using the program for quite a while, you will find some very useful tips and tricks in this course. While you are at it, please also check this course bundle, which has 3 foundation courses in 1 attractive price. You will get PowerPoint Foundation, Word Foundation, and Excel Foundation when you buy this combo. So if you are a professional who needs to use these programs as part of your profession, then investing in this course bundle is definitely worth it. I will leave links to the Word Foundation course and the combo in the description box below the video. You click on the link and find out more details about the courses. To join our 25 Creative Ideas free PowerPoint mini training, you can click on the link here. To check out our latest video in Presentation Process channel, you can click on the link here. If you like this video, please give this video a like, share it with your friends, and hit the subscribe button to encourage us to make more such videos. Thanks a lot for watching this video. I'll see you in the next one.